Welcome to the Australian Society of Anaesthetists Anesthesia Recipe Book. So what exactly is it? It's a video library produced by the Australian Society of Anaesthetists, otherwise known as the ASA. It compiles anaesthesia techniques for some common and not so common surgeries and procedures. These tips have been shared by ASA members who are anaesthetists and who may have given this anaesthetic hundreds, if not thousands, of times. The Anaesthesia Recipe Book is growing all the time and constantly being updated. Of course, we know you can't learn anaesthesia from the internet. And yes, there is more than one way to give an anaesthetic. Think of it like the 10-minute refresher you might want for an anaesthetic you haven't given for a little while. And by watching this update, you're ensuring that you continue to do your best work. Otherwise, think of it like a sneak peek into how someone else gives an anaesthetic. The Anaesthesia Recipe Book is only available for members of the Australian Society of Anaesthetists and can be found on the ASA website. We are always keen to hear from more contributors. If you are an ASA member and have some tips that you'd like to share, then please contact us on asa@asa.org.au. Likewise, if you have any questions, comments or feedback, then the best way to do that is to email us or post a comment in the ASA forum. I'll put a link to the Anaesthesia Recipe Book in the link below.